We present ECON, which stands for Explicit Clothed Humans Optimized via Normal Integration. ECON reconstructs high-fidelity, detailed 3D humans, even those wearing loose clothing or in challenging postures, from a single image. It combines the best properties of implicit and explicit representations, thus effectively addressing the long-standing trade-offs between pose robustness and topological flexibility. Inspired by the sandwich structure, ECON reconstructs through firstly lifting the front and back normal maps into surface patches, then using the SMPL-X body model as a canvas to stitch these patches. ECON is capable of reconstructing multi-person, even with occlusion. Its final output can be animated with the SMPL-X pose parameters. Existing methods can be grouped into two categories, explicit shape-based and implicit-based approaches. The explicit shape-based approaches struggle with clothing that deviates significantly from the underlying body. Implicit-based approaches, like PIFU, introduce pixel-aligned implicit functions, which are able to model geometric details and generalize to arbitrary topologies. However, they often produce degenerate shapes for poses that are not present during training. Robustness to extreme poses can be achieved by introducing a 3D body prior, as presented in PaMIR and ECON. But this reduces topological flexibility, causing artifacts for loose clothing. What we want is a reconstruction algorithm that can generalize to loose clothing and is robust to challenging poses. ECON represents the best of both worlds. It keeps the robustness of explicit shape models for unseen poses, without sacrificing the topological flexibility of implicit models for loose clothing. Before delving into ECON, let us first examine the normal estimates and mesh reconstructions produced by ECON. ECON conditions on a parametric 3D body model in estimating the normals and reconstructing the mesh. While ECON estimates accurate normals, it gets the shape wrong by relying too much on the underlying body, resulting in noticeable artifacts for the skirt region between the legs. In contrast, a classical way to estimate shape from normals is using integration. By its nature, such an approach is highly sensitive to noise in the normals. Also, in the case of articulated human bodies, the normal field is discontinuous. At occlusion boundaries, the depth of the surface changes and, without additional cues, the depth is unknown. To constrain shape from normal estimation, we introduce the SMPL-X body as a depth prior. Guided by the underlying body shape, the normal maps are converted into detailed depth maps. This simple idea is highly effective, and we use it in ECON. Given a single RGB image, ECON reconstructs the clothed human in three steps. First, given a single input image, it infers detailed 2D normal maps for the front and back sides of the person. Next, guided by a SMPL-X estimate of the underlying body, the normal maps are converted into detailed, yet incomplete, 2.5D front and back surfaces. It then inpaints the missing geometry between two surfaces to obtain the final complete 3D human mesh. Finally, if the face or hands are noisy, they can optionally be replaced with those from SMPL-X, which has a cleaner geometry. Here, we compare the raw outputs with the results after replacing the face and hands with those from the SMPL-X estimate. Here we compare ECON with other state-of-the-art approaches. ECON can reconstruct clothed 3D humans from fashion images, regardless of the outfit, yet with more detailed wrinkles than PIFUHD. And for humans with previously unseen poses, where PIFUHD often fails, ECON recovers high-quality 3D humans as well. The local details look more realistic than PaMIR or ECON. For images with both challenging poses and loose clothing, ECON reconstructs dressed 3D humans with greater realism and robustness than all previous methods. Due to its ability to complete shapes, ECON can be applied to images in which only part of the body is visible. It is able to inpaint the missing geometry in 3D space. This ability is important because it means that ECON can be applied to multi-person images with occlusion. Note that ECON was not explicitly trained for multi-person cases, yet it can cope with this. In summary, without the guidance of underlying body, implicit-based reconstructors typically fail for the humans with unseen challenging poses. However, relying too much on the underlying body will reduce topological flexibility, causing artifacts for loose clothing. ECON combines the best of explicit parametric models and deep implicit functions, which makes it robust for both loose clothing and challenging poses. Please see our paper for more details. Our models and code are available for research purposes. Please see the project page for more details and the interactive demos. We thank the people who helped us with this project and our financial sponsors. Thank you for watching.